The market has rebounded since the big Brexit fallout a few weeks ago, but the instability has people questioning how their money is invested. We're talking about that with Money Talks with Dave Mortach today, president of Mortach Financial. And I was thinking about that when I heard all this news. The markets were going crazy.
Yep.
I had that 401k, my retirement there. I was wondering if it was going to go in the dumper. And everyone says, well, sell, don't sell, what
right.
to do. What do you do?
Well, we came close to it going in the dumper. So I was like you, waiting for it to possibly do that. We're very, very blessed that it came back.
People tell you, they say, just leave your money there if it goes down. But if you're ready to retire, you can't wait for it to come back sometime.
Absolutely. Time's important there. But that's why we do the fixed indexed annuities that are safe, so that you protect your assets. If you want to know about that, just ask people from 2008.
I've got this list here, and this is really
cool.
Good here. It says fact or fiction, so it's sort of like a little game here. High interest rates can be a good thing for retirees.
Well, they're a great thing for retirees, except I don't think we're going to see them for another 10 years or so at least. The interest rates are too low, and they're going down right now. So high interest rates are great for retirees to make money,
right.
Except I don't think we're going to see it. It's bad for borrowers when that goes up. So it's the reverse now. It's good for borrowers now. It's horrible for savers.
Yeah, so if you're buying a house, it's a good thing.
Yep.
But you put your money in a savings account, you're going to get what? 1% maybe?
I'd say a 0.5% at the bank.
How about another question?
Yes.
Fact or fiction?
I'm ready.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Pensions and Social Security are the only two ways to get guaranteed income payments in retirement.
Should I scream fiction or just say fiction?
Fiction.
Fiction. There we go. All right. Fixed indexed annuities. I call these things a personal pension all the time. So Social Security is important. If you're blessed enough to have a pension, which only 15% of us will.
That used to be the way of life.
It was 55% in the 70s.
Yeah.
So pensions are going away. All right, well, you're not gonna live on Social Security by itself. So that's where the fixed indexed annuities come in, where you get lifetime income payments. That comes as a guarantee from the insurance company.
If you wanna get interested in an annuity, what's like an opening dollar amount that's a good one to jump in?
Great question. 10 or 20 grand is a very, very normal number. We can roll over IRAs, previous employer 401ks, and the big one I'm going to keep saying every time I'm on here, when you're 59 and a half, you can roll over your 401k with the present employer.
And if you're not 59, you could still do it one time, right?
Well, your one-time disbursement. So no, you can't roll it over one time. You can borrow against it.
You can borrow against
yes.
it. But then it costs you more.
Right.
So
we don't want to do that. Right.
That's a whole other.
Right.
How about another question?
I'm ready.
Fact or fiction?
Here we go.
You guys ready? Those who are saving for retirement should assume the returns will be as little as 4% or 5%.
Yep, one of the big mutual fund CEOs just said it. Start expecting lower returns. He said 4% to 5%. I'm probably in the 3% to 4% camp.
Mm-hmm.
There's just no growth going forward, at least the way it looks right now across the world. So, but this is key, Dave. If we're going to have lower rates of return, then that means all of us have to save more to make up for the fact that we're going to get lower returns now. So now the discipline to save even more is even more important.
Yeah, it seems a little easier for people once kids grow up to save a little more money and do something with it. But it would seem to me the earlier you got into saving money, smaller amounts
yep.
makes a lot more sense.
It is. Natalie should start. So, but see, we got Natalie and she's not even in the fact and fiction today. Isn't that great? So bottom line to it, Dave, is I have clients come in all the time. Boy, I wish I would have started earlier. Well, we all did. We took
yep.
care of the kids. That's what we did. But even if you can get some in when you're younger, that's a huge advantage.
What would you, person 30 years old, they're just getting their stride, they just finally have a decent job, get kids, they got to
yep.
save for college and all that kind of thing. How much money to put aside, do you think?
I still like the old rule of 10%. You know, that famous thing of pay yourself first, but most people don't do it because
yeah.
they live paycheck to paycheck and spend every penny. So that old rule of 10% still works really, really well. It's just that most people don't set it up.
So when you get that fancy car, maybe you should get like the less fancy wheels.
A slightly fancy car, yes.
Yeah. And, yeah. and take that money right there. And,
yeah,
and
lower it just a little bit so you can save, yes.
Okay, that person that's 30 years old that's saving, say, $150 a month or so, they don't have that $10,000 or that $20,000 to put into the annuity.
Perfect.
Can they still get involved?
They can, and I've got plenty of people out there that are saving their way up to those numbers. So we can't start with somebody with $500 or whatever.
Right.
But I work with people and let them save up and then get them in, absolutely.
So we have some things to learn here. And if you would like to learn more about how to plan for a successful retirement, Dave has a special gift for you. And if you're one of the first 20 people to call right now and set an appointment with Dave, he'll give you a free copy of the book, Stress-Free Retirement, answer some of those questions for you. It was written by author Patrick Kelly. And the number to call is 877-GAINS-4-U. How's
Perfect.
That?
That was fantastic.
Is that good?
The book title works very well. Stress-free retirement's great.
Okay, more coming up after the break. Thanks.
Perfect. By contacting us, you may be provided with information about insurance products, including annuities. Annuity guarantees are backed by the financial strength and claims-paying ability of the insurer. Fixed index annuities are not a direct investment in the stock market. They provide the potential for interest to be credited based in part on the performance of specific indices without the risk of loss of premium due to market fluctuation. Insurance licensed in OH number 561625.